you really don't know what to say. We had a lot of people in here last night, and I'm going to go ahead and admit it to everybody. I was sitting on that bus today and thinking, man, there ain't no way in hell this place is going to be packed a second night in a row. I was wrong.